Early puberty. Puberty is the process of physical changes through which a child's body matures into an adult body capable of sexual reproduction. It is initiated by hormonal signals from the brain to the primary reproductive organs, which are the ovaries in a girl, the testes in a boy. What is early puberty? Early puberty or precocious puberty is when a child's body begins changing into that of an adult before the age of 8 in girls and before age 9 in boys. What are the causes of early puberty? Exact cause may remain unknown, but it could be certain conditions like infections, hormone disorders, tumors, brain abnormalities, or injuries. It may run in families, and early puberty is increasing especially in girls, most likely due to childhood obesity and physical inactivity. What are the symptoms of early puberty in a girl? Breast growth and first period in girls before the age of 8. Growth of pubic or underarm hair. Rapid growth in height and body structure. Acne and adult body odor. When to see a doctor? You should consult a doctor if your child has any of the signs or symptoms of precocious puberty. How is testing for early puberty done? A physical exam to assess how your child's body is maturing. Blood tests to uncover hormonal changes. X-ray of your child's hand and wrist to evaluate growth and bone maturity. Additional tests like an ultrasound for girls to check for ovarian cysts or a brain MRI for boys and girls. Are there any complications with early puberty? Short height. Early puberty may lead to a rapid growth at first, but since their bones mature more quickly than normal, they often stop growing earlier than usual. Social and emotional problems may arise, as the child may feel self-conscious and confused about the changes occurring in their bodies before their peers. What are the ways to prevent early puberty? Avoid giving your child any external sources of estrogen and testosterone like adult medication or supplements that contain these elements. Encourage your child to maintain a healthy weight. Doctors can treat early puberty so that the effects can be controlled. Consult a doctor if your child shows signs of early puberty.